Yeah. Corey. It's life, man. They all judge me before they know me. They only saw a white boy who was lonely. They all judge me before they know me. Now I'm the one winning while they're all losing. The parents didn't want the kids being a friend. They thought I would turn them into a fiend. A fiend. I can't believe that this world could be so cold to a teen. When it would freeze, I would have to sleep inside the park. They didn't know I've been homeless and hungry while I am on a road. My own mother disowned me. My dad thought I was the biggest mistake. To him, I was the pothead who would never graduate. But when that day came, all I could think is when I was walking that stage, he couldn't say the same. I feel like I am in an empty shell, a cover of my former self. That's if I even know who he was. Last thing I remember, I was young, trying to catch a buzz. Everything ate at my soul until I had enough. The people I thought were my friends that had my back, treated that promise just like a con. All they ever wanted was to benefit from my despair. I don't write the words along the pages cause the fear they may tear. Unlike my friends, I write them in my phone cause they'll always be there.
They'll always be there.
I'm always smoking weed, it helps bring relief. It gives me the proper headspace so I can grieve. I've lost so damn much and all I have left to do now is bleed.
All I have left to do is bleed.
All I have left to do is bleed. A shell in my for myself, lost inside my own hell. If only you knew how it felt.
How it felt.
You would want to end it just as well.
Just as well.
Just as well.
Just as well.
You would end it just as well. Sadness taking over, I'm no longer sober. No shoulder for me to cry on. So as I age, I grow older and colder.
And colder.
I'm a shell in my former self, empty inside. I'm lost inside my own hell. If only you knew how it felt.